June the 4th, 1976. The Sex Pistols play Manchester for the very first time. There are only 42 people in the audience, but every single one of them is feeding on a power, an energy, and a magic. Inspired, they will go out and perform wondrous deeds. For instance, Howard Devoto at the front, Pete Shelley at the back, they organize this gig. They're way ahead of everyone in Manchester. They're already the Buzzcocks. Howard later sleeps with my wife. Behind me are Stiff Kittens, soon to become Warsaw, later to become Joy Division, finally to become New Order. Ginger Nut, Mick Hucknall. That's John the Postman, he's a postman. And that guy dancing at the front, that's Martin Hannett, the only bona fide genius in this story. Well, one of the only two bona fide geniuses in the story. He will later try to kill me. Jeans, they're sort of, they go right up my crotch.
Too tight for you, that's why.
So, they cut straight between my balls.
You're not a regular shape, though, are you?
Pardon?
The jeans.
What do you mean I'm not a regular shape?
You've got big hips.
I've not got big hips.
Yeah, you have.
I haven't.
Look, you've got huge.
That's
hips
fucking
for
ridiculous.
Man.
I've not got, Lindsay, I've not got big hips. Don't
got
say
big
that.
Hips for me, too.
That's fucking bullshit. I've not got big hips.
It's really good stuff, isn't it?
Yeah, this is good. Where'd you get it from?
A mate of mine brought it back from his holidays.
What, Caribbean?
Rill. The Sun Centre in Rill.
Right. I would describe it as history.
History? How could it be history? There were only 42 people at the gig.
Well, what difference does that make? How many people were at the Last Supper?
12.
Well,
13, including Jesus.
Yeah.
But it's not historically documented.
In other words, not many. How many people were at the murder of Julius Caesar?
No, Tony, you tell me.
5. So, shut up then. I'm Tony Wilson. Here we are, as we are, so it goes. On tonight's show, I'll be talking to Alice Cooper, live at the Apollo. Apparently, he'll be hanging a dwarf live on stage. But first, 2 minutes of the most important music since Elvis walked into the Sun Studios in Memphis, the Sex Pistols, and Anarchy in the UK. In 1976, two or three people controlled all the music on television, and they didn't like punk. So, for a year, if you wanted to see the most exciting bands in the world, they were on a regional show coming out of Manchester. My show. Come on.
great Elvira.
Strangler. Amazing. Class act, that.
Shit. They're a bunch of wankers.
Hey, language. This is bad.
Muy.
Hey. Now this guy. Fucking love this guy. This guy is fantastic.
Listen to that voice.
Listen to him.
It's a bit homo though, doesn't he, with that?
Oh man, that's part of it. The big handlebar, drop handle mustache.
Oh, I don't know about that.
Guy with the handlebar moustache, that is Carl Denver. This is Sean Ryder, and that one is Paul. Later, they become the Happy Mondays and actually get Carl Denver to sing with them. We'll be hearing more from the Happy Mondays later. But right now, I'm getting a little bit tired of just putting bands on television, so I'm about to open a live music venue.
It's
a dump, isn't it?
Well, Las Vegas, isn't it?
Go around to the left, Tony.
Duckshite
everywhere.
Yeah, well, it's
disgusting.
It's urban, it's urban, it's exciting.
It's
exactly the place we should be.
You don't think those kids will nick the car, do you?
They're not going to nick the car.
Are you sure?
Quite the reason we're here, at
least. Margaret?
Because of the explosion of music with New Wave, there's lots of exciting bands happening, and I just think that culturally Manchester's slightly lagging behind.
Yeah, if you want to get into a nightclub, you've got to dress like a hairdresser.
Yeah.
Oh, I should address her.
And that's great. That's great, but some people aren't, and they've got a right to dance and party.
I'm Tony.
Hi. Nice to meet you.
Sorry, this is Tony. Tony doesn't believe in television. I was just saying, because it's funny, because Tony's on the telly.
You know what I call television? The idiot box. Idiot box.
Yeah, there's a lot of rubbish on.
Right, we split the door 60-40 to me. The band, they get a creative meal. You can have Fridays.
Right? Okay.
Look round while I do the till.
Okay, thank you.
Stinks in here.
There's a problem. You never told me it's called Tony.
Who?
What's up?
Tony, there's two Tonys.
Yeah.
Well, that straight away, that's... Can you not see how that's a potential problem? You're two people, he's in charge of the club, I'm supposed to be in charge of whatever it is we're doing. There's two Tonys on equal pegging. It's a confrontation. You know, who's Tony number one, who's Tony number two? There's going to have to be some sort of differentiation.
Yeah, but he's not called Tony, is he? He's called Tony. You know, Don Tony. It's his fucking surname, Tony.
Is it?
Yeah.
It's a bit grubby.
Yeah, I know it's grubby, but we can get it cleaned up for the nights we're in.
Some of your
that's worse.
What is worse, Tony?
Well, sort of harp on about this, but that makes him Mr. Tony, and I'm just plain Tony.
Yeah, what's wrong with that, Tony?
Well, that's a hierarchy there straight away. Mr. You know, Mr. Tony is more important than Tony. Hello, Mr. Tony. Yes, Mr. No, Mr. And just plain old Tony. Tony, me mate. Tony. You know, I've got to have some sort of credibility.
Why don't you just call him Don? How about that? See if he goes for that. Call him Don.
Don.
What kind of music you got me bringing in?
New wave.
Kind of indie.
Indian?
No, indie.
Let me hear that. Ska. I don't like that ska.
Okay.
Let me hear that. An ocean. I'll leave you with it. Heavy metal. Get one of them bands in here. They drink like the fucking Queen Mother, them men. Right. I'll leave you with that.
Nice car, Don.
He's thirsty.
See you, Don. I think the name thing went okay.
You heard you that time.
I was going to be a
Virgil till my mum lost a bottle at the last minute.
No, it means it was going to be a Don.
I went to Cambridge.
What about a name for the club?
Call it Factory.
I like that.
The Andy Warhol.
A bit Ellis Lowry.
No, I just saw a sign on the wall that said Factory closing. And I thought, we can have one going Factory opening, kind of reverse the trend.
No, when you come down to me, can you just make sure you just get a glimpse of my boot? Just, if it's on screen, I get closer to the lines.
Yeah,
that is The Clash. This was So It Goes, and as it goes, so it went. It's all over. If you want to hear good music from now on, you're going to have to get off the couch and go down to the Factory Night at the Russell Club every Friday. Go forth and preach the gospel. Good night. quite a few. If they start letting them in, then that's a good crowd.
You wanker.
Sorry, John.
You like your pants.
Oh, fuck you.
Why does he let people talk to him like that?
He doesn't care what they say, as long as they're talking about it. You know that, Alan.
Someone who likes me, huh?
I love you. You sign this for me, please.
Yeah, what's your name?
John.
John. Hello, Mark.
Hi, Tony, all right?
Yeah.
Tony, right,
yeah.
I really miss your programme, and so I thought to get it back on
telly. He don't want it to come back. He wants it to be gone forever, so it can become a legend, don't it?
There is a man with a grasp of semiotics. There's your answer, sweetheart. Can I get you half a lager?
You can get me a pie.
Right, OK. Right.
Wilson, you fucking cunt!
That's original. Your drink's coming. Is he a friend of yours?
Yeah, he's our singer.
Hi, Tony Wilson. Pleased to meet you. Is he going to hit me? You're quite close to me there.
Yeah, I know, but I want to be.
What are you doing?
Why?
Because you're a cunt, mate.
I know, I heard you the first time.
Your smile breaking my heart, taking some time out, away from the places.
Better stop him singing, Tony.
It's avant-garde, you won't understand it.
It's very poor. Very poor.
It's provocative.
Provocatively poor. Appallingly poor.
Oh, you've heard it before.
They're not calling you the new George Epstein, you know.
It's Brian Epstein.
How is
George Epstein, Beatles manager.
That's Brian Epstein, you
George
dickhead.
Epstein.
It's fucking Brian
Brian
Epstein.
Martin.
It's not George Brian, it's George
Brian Martin.
Brian
Martin, the producer, no. George Epstein.
Come on, let's
just
sit down.
You're fucking wrong.
The introduction is not usually this long. I think the singer's in the toilet.